after 8 years of shaping surfboards with my hands.